In this video, we will show you how to hide and show design parts while editing your designs. This tool is meant to temporarily hide objects from the screen to facilitate the process of editing multi-layer designs. To hide objects, select one or more objects, then right-click on top of the selection and use the option Hide Selected. The selected objects are automatically hidden. When you want to make them visible again, right-click at any point and use the Show All Hidden option. We can also hide and show objects through the Sequence Manager, but this is only possible when Auto Design Optimization is turned off. When in manual mode, we can see each design part as a separate icon, and if you right-click on them, you can use the Hide or Show option and hide a part or show it if it is already hidden. We can also make hidden objects visible again with a single left click on their icon. Hiding parts is also essential when you import images, which will be auto-digitized or traced to outlines. In that case, the tracer may fail to automatically create all design parts of the imported image. In such case, for example, this eye part that is missing, you can move the white part out of the way, or you may temporarily hide the white part and then duplicate the other eye and place it to the correct position. Make the hidden part visible again, and you're done. Enjoy creating and come back for more.